for Loki Season 2, we want to be much bigger than anyone expects.
This time we're going into other periods in history.
Talk about grand ambitions.
360 degree sets.
Let's go to Ace 93.
The World's Fair that we've recreated is our largest set from Seasons 1 and 2.
We actually built the roofs, which was rarely done on shows.
I always look up because there's always going to be some amazing detail.
Guys from McDonald's are on set, making sure that it's exactly like this 1982 McDonald's.
We also got to be transported to 1970s London.
Chalkboard has math put together by really brilliant scientists.
These worlds are profoundly exciting.
It's just, it's wow.
Wow.